Yes, sir.
Pale has been bombarded almost 24 hours, and non-selectively, not only military but civilian targets with the civilian casualties. I think this is moral disaster for the West and for the NATO nations. How possibly they can explain to their own people why they have become a side to the conflict, why they take one side in a civil war. And I do think that they have created a precedent that may endanger world peace and that may trigger Third World War, if not in Pale, but